It's an unknown cocktail everyone's sure to love. Hi, I'm Veronica with WatchMojo.com, and today we're going to learn all about the Bloody Caesar. So what is a Bloody Caesar?
Bloody Caesar is a typical Canadian cocktail made with Mott's Clamato juice. The classic one is with vodka, with the natural spices and the celery salt rim. Variations now consist of anything from changing the alcohols. People have been using gin or rums, changing the spices from regular salt and pepper to steak spice to horseradish added. Mott's has a competition called the Best Caesar in Town, which is nationwide. The regional winner is from Hudson, Quebec. She made a Caesar that's with tequila and simply called it Tequila Caesar.
What's the history behind the Bloody Caesar?
The Caesar was invented in 1969 in Calgary by a man named Walter Schell. Basically, it was for a grand opening of an Italian restaurant where the owner wanted a new cocktail. And there was a competition which he won, and that became a popular cocktail. And since that day on, it became Canada's cocktail.
Will Americans like a Bloody Caesar as much as they like the Bloody Mary?
Most Americans don't know the Bloody Caesar very well. But when I do get a customer at the bar that asks for Bloody Mary, I will offer them a Bloody Caesar. If they don't like it, I'll make their drink back. But they wind up loving the Caesar, and they're surprised by the taste.
So do you think you can show us how it's done?
Yeah, no problem. Wanna do it now? Okay. So we're gonna be doing the winning Caesar of the Mott's Best Caesar in Town contest, which is simply named the Tequila Caesar. So first thing we do is we need to rim the glass. So we get a lime, put it inside the glass, and just turn your glass, make sure you get a nice solid rim. Now, we just dip it in our celery salt, get a nice clean rim. A lot of people think more ice you put, the more water you give to the drink, but it's the contrary. More ice you put, the colder it keeps the drink. So the Caesar requires 2 ounces of golden tequila. Okay, so margarita mix, just 1 ounce. Okay, so it's about that much, okay? There you go. So salt and pepper. I like a bit more pepper in mine. Frank's Red Hot and Worcester sauce. This is a different brand. So about 10 drops of this. You go heavy, it's nice and dark. And 3 to 4 drops of your Caesar spicer. The last ingredient is Montreal steak spice. So it makes it a very original Caesar, about 2 shakes. And now we're gonna put original Mott's Clamato to complete our Caesar. Nice and fresh. Fill it up and really stir it, really work it. Okay, you want to blend, that's it. And we garnish with a fresh lime. Celery stick, right. One for you, one for me. If you want, you could throw in a straw, but I usually don't.
Okay.
All right, cheers.